To make mustard mushrooms, first fry the sliced mushrooms in hot oil for 2-3 minutes. Then add 1 tablespoon of thick yogurt, chopped chilies and mustard paste. Keep cooking. Season with salt. Now simmer for 5 minutes. Finally, sprinkle the fresh coriander leaves over the top and serve. Enjoy mustard mushrooms. Thank you for watching.